right, guys. Today is our final day of doing a Heimler's history or working on this globalization PowerPoint. Remember, the globalization PowerPoint is due tonight for midnight. Before you turn it in, please just look over the rubric, make sure you have everything that I've asked for. If you have questions about any of that, obviously let me know throughout class or email me. Again, this is going to be the first test grade of the new 6 weeks that we just started, so please try to get it on time, do a good job, bless you, and all should be good. If you did this in a group, only one of you needs to turn it in. Just make sure everybody's name is on the first slide, and on the last slide, please ensure that you have kind of the breakdown of what everybody did. So today, very similar to what we've done the last several days, we're going to start off with two Heimler's history videos. The one over 9.7, Resistance to Globalization, and the final video, Institutions Developing in a Globalized World. Your job during the videos is to continue to jot down just a few notes over each. Like I said, around about 5 bullet points, I think that should suffice. Once that's done, you're going to have the remainder of class to work on your project. Like I said, project is due tonight before midnight. Tomorrow when you come in, pretty easy day. We're going to start off with a globalization SAQ. It'll be 12 minutes, you know, 3 questions, just like usual. Look over your notes over globalization. You should be okay. It's pretty broad. It's really not that bad. Whatever time is left tomorrow, I'd recommend just studying for the DCA on Wednesday. I did insert a study guide under what? Tomorrow's day. So it'll be under tomorrow, but it's the unit 7, 8, 9 DCA. There are going to be 36 multiple choice questions. It's 40 minutes as far as time goes. So just glance over the study guide. It's nothing you have to complete. It's nothing you have to turn in. But hopefully that'll give you a sense of direction as far as what notes you need to study. Essentially, 1900 to today. So you start off with World War I. You got the interwar period. You got World War II. You get decolonization, Cold War. And obviously what we're doing right now is decolonization. That'll be on Wednesday. And really from Wednesday, well, after Wednesday on, we're going to be in AP review mode. For those of you guys taking the AP exam, obviously this is going to be their big review, getting ready for the AP test on May the 10th. For those of you not taking the AP exam, it's okay, because this is also going to serve as kind of your end of the year semester exam. So either way, you know, everybody's got something they got to do. So keep that in mind. One last thing. I have added a notebook check this week. But what you see back there, and it's already in Canvas, but that is all that's got to be in there. So essentially those Cold War PowerPoint notes and notes over each of the videos we've watched. Okay, that's it for this notebook check. So it should be pretty short, should be pretty easy. That's going to be a daily grade, but remember, it is going to be one half of a test grade. So let's go ahead and get started so you can have as much time as possible to wrap up your project. Our first video, Resistance to Globalization. These videos are both about 5-ish minutes, a little bit shorter than most of the videos. So pay attention, take some good notes, and enjoy.
Welcome back to Heimler's History. Now, we've been going through Unit 9 of the AP World History curriculum, and we've been considering all the
costs. Remote students, watch the two Heimler's History videos, take some notes for your notebook check on Friday, and then work on your project. It is due tonight for midnight. If you guys have any questions, please let me know.
So this video, we're just trying to do one thing, and it is this.